Motion slow.
Motion slow, yeah. A little practice.
So, Pedro, you're back at the Banksy Stadium. How nice is it for you to be back here?
Well, this I think I would like to do from a long time ago. Unfortunately, I wanted to do it again, but this time it's not possible. So I went to the training ground to see Dino, and I told him to pop into the ground and see the changes. And here I am.
Just tell us, what are your fondest memories of being at Warsaw?
Well, for sure I spent the best years of my life, footballing life, here. We were a great bunch of players. I made some friends, as you can see, that friends is here forever. And I really enjoyed my time here, and supporters were great. And the group and the results and everything was very, very good.
And obviously it was 5 years, like you say, the best part of your footballing life, and you have made friends life, and it's good to come back and see an old friend like the manager Dean Keyes doing so well here, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm sure he will do much better, because if he is as good as a manager as he was as a player, he will turn things and he will get the results. Football is very difficult, and it's a matter of mentality and luck. Now I'm sure that he will get the points tomorrow and start from down building for the future.
And we've got Dean off camera laughing at that, saying, "Dean, so well." By that, I didn't mean results, because he will tell people himself that he's not happy with the results at the moment.
Yeah.
But the group of players that he's got here, they have got the potential to go on and do better things, haven't they?
Yeah. Well, all he needs is patience and get a couple of good results to improve the. Yes, just to make the squad feel better and get for more results.
And there's 15 games left in this season, and I'm sure, again, Dean will say, won't go as far as to say they're cup finals, but they are very big games. But two or three wins and you're back up the table, aren't
that will make a difference. And with confidence, you have to finish the season on a high, and from then build to the future. This it's been here just for 1 year and a little bit, so it needs time, like every manager needs. So just have patience with him, and it will give back to the club and to the fans as it was as a player. It will be 100%, and that's all that you can ask for a manager or a player.
And Dean is a local boy, not so much. Just what was it like playing here?
Well,
the playing for the club.
Yeah, the atmosphere was fantastic. I don't know how it is now, but there's going to be a good group of supporters here, and I'm sure they will be back. The team, they will be back in Dino, and together they'll move the club forward.
And just as a quick note, what are you doing with yourself now?
Well, I'm scouting from Real Mallorca, from Spanish second division. And to be honest, I'm really enjoying it, because I'm doing what I think I'm the best at, just watching football and try to get the potential players for the club. And I'm based in Madrid, and I'm in charge of the Madrid until the north side of Spain. And sometimes I have to go away and fly to different countries to try to find the right players for the club. And that's why I'm here in England, trying to find some players from there. Yeah.
Anybody caught your eye?
Someone that I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah.
That's a secret.
Brilliant, thank you very much, man.
You're welcome.